News, the NYPD confirming moments ago they have made an arrest in a disturbing attack. Police arresting a woman from Florida for pepper spraying a group of young Asian women in Manhattan last weekend. The woman is facing several charges, which include hate crimes. The victims say she picked an argument, made racist remarks, and then started pepper spraying the group.